How you doing?
Hey. Nice to meet you.
Pleasure.
How are you?
I'm doing great.
Hey. What's up, Tan?
Pleasure.
How you doing, bro?
Good. How are you?
Good.
Thanks for the shirt, man.
You look great.
Yeah. Thanks.
Don't beef up his head any more than it already is, right?
Today we're meeting with Dan from Gruntstop. They make patriotic t-shirts and clothing, and today we're gonna talk about doing a bike.
So we've actually looked at your product and it's really incredible.
Oh, thank you.
You guys have a great brand.
The amount of service you guys do for vets and patriotism is amazing.
Thank you.
For the bike design, we were talking about doing something like kind of compact, something that looks like it'll run right through a brick wall and not miss a clip and just keep going. You know what I mean? And so it screams military.
If it was like a subdued Captain America modern day bike, is that what you're talking about?
Yeah.
Annually? You know, the more interest this draws, the more money we can raise for Bonnie and Taps.
Dan in Gruntstyle supports TAPS, which gives assistance and support to Gold Star families. Dan wants this bike so that he can auction it off and raise money for TAPS.
The person who founded it, Bonnie, is an incredible woman. She lost her spouse in uniform, you know, a couple decades ago, and since then she built this awesome organization that helps all these families, and they just help them through mentorship, some financial aid.
Is it true you're surprising her with this?
I am. She has no idea. The plan is we're going to do this big reveal, and as soon as she sees the bike, and she's like, oh, that's a really cool bike, that's awesome, and then I want all of us to say, hey, Bonnie, this is for you. We're going to auction this bike off, and all the proceeds are going to go to TAPS, your organization, to help more families.
That's all. I just, like, got a chill. That's awesome, right?
That's really cool.
So let's go over this.
Hey, man. This is what we got so
far. I like it.
You like that?
I like it, yeah. What's on top there? What is that right up above you?
Oh, this is our logo.
Put that logo on both sides and you're good to go. That's a badass logo.
Did you look at the seat? That's tubing.
Is it pivoting or it's solid?
It's solid. It's rigid, rigid. I think the split fender would be awesome, dude.
Yeah, it's fine. With the overlap, it's great.
I think you got it.
It's okay. Really nice.
Yeah, it's cool.
For me to say I really like it.
I know. That's saying something, right?
Yeah, because you're not going to get that too often, bro.
Once every 6.5 years.
If that. That frames the cat's ass.
Wow. Dude, I love it.
Usually we just buy a frame from Rat, but in this particular situation, he already had the frame made, and he already had the V-Rod motor and the supercharger in it. That's really great because it saves us a lot of time, and we could focus on some of the other fab that we have to do.
You know what's going to be tricky is building a gas tank around that to actually hold fuel, because we're going to have a lot of electronics, radiator, hoses.
If you put a tank over this, is going to hurt the breathing of the motor?
We do have to keep that in consideration, right? I mean, you got to feed this thing air, man. You can't restrict that too much.
Yeah, you got to figure that out, too.
We're going
right?
to play. We're going to play.
All right, let's put it up on the lift. This is like an experimental frame that Rat made. Anytime you put a supercharger on a bike, it makes it a lot more difficult. So we have to build a tank to go around that. There's a radiator, so there's a lot more parts involved in this style bike. If we can figure all that stuff out, it's gonna be a killer bike.
What is this up here?
Supercharger.
Supercharger?
Yeah, we accidentally supercharged this one.
What?
Yeah.
What? Oops. So last second, Paul ordered a supercharger. Got to figure out how to not spoil this design and come up with a gas tank somewhere on a bike that looks good. We also got a radiator we have to incorporate now. It's definitely going to be a challenge last minute trying to figure this one out.
What's going on over here?
Hey, man.
Huh?
Sure.
Don't be changing anything without my approval, all right?
This whole tank is only held by the front, so right now it's got a little...
Over here?
Yeah, it's got a little bit of shake to it that I want to eliminate.
I really wanted to create a really neat military-themed bike for Gruntstyle, but it's created all kinds of challenges for Evan. Because the supercharger takes up so much room in the front, we had to move the gas tank to the rear of the bike. It turns out that the design doesn't have enough structural integrity, so we need to figure out a way to make it stronger. You know, it's going to be a tough one, but he's got to get it done. We don't have a choice. We really have a tight deadline on this bike, so these guys only have 2 days left to put the bike together and get ready to ship to Chicago for the unveil.
Parts look good green, man.
Yeah.
I like it.
We went with the olive drab to give it that strong military look, and that's what Gruntstyle and the TAPS charity are all about, keeping the detail really subtle but meaningful. Jason's painting a gold star on the supercharger cover, which represents the gold star families and veterans that paid the ultimate price in protecting our country. You know, I think it looks great. Bike fired up, sounds great.
That was easy.
The guys did come through. They put together an amazing bike at a really tight deadline.
All right, good, cut it.
Let's just get it on the trailer. Nice, good job. Now we need to ship it off to Chicago for the unveil. Dan is gonna have this bike auctioned off for TAPS. It's a charity that supports Gold Star families. Bonnie had no idea what we were doing here today.
Wow, oh my gosh, what's everybody doing? What?
So, Bonnie, you know we love TAPS. We love everything you guys do for all the families, the military families and support. So, we brought in something special for you that I wanted to show you, and I hope you like it.
Oh my gosh.
Let's pull it away. This bike is awesome. I'm jealous. I want the bike, but a little bit more so, we need to help out our families in uniform. We're gonna auction it off tonight on our website, and all the proceeds go to TAPS.
Oh my gosh.
To help the families you guys are supporting.
Oh, Daniel, thank you. Oh my gosh, thank you so much. This is unbelievable. It's gorgeous. This was a complete surprise. And then to hear that everything had been done for TAPS to provide care and comfort and support and resources to honor those who have served and died is absolutely incredible. My husband was a brigadier general when he was killed, so.
One star?
Yep. So I'm gonna just say that that's a little sign that he's right there. And I wanna thank you for this. And thank you, and thank you all. This is absolutely incredible.
Absolutely. This was a great unveil. Bonnie was happy, Dan was happy, and hopefully it raises a ton of money for TAPS.
This is the kindest, most generous thing anybody has ever done.
I think every day what you guys do is actually the most kind, generous thing that anyone does. I mean, honestly, right? Good job.